How'd you know? Don't get all paranoid. I talked to Becky this morning. I know.
I don't get why you can forgive Hakeem, but I can't have a truce with Cookie.
Have you forgotten what your mother's trying to do to me? She's building a company to deliberately hurt me. She tried to take empire from me. She tried to take it from you.
None of that matters anymore.
It don't. You said it. Music matters.
It's gotta come out.
I tell you, I'm on one, Dad, but those producers that you sent me, I'm past them. Way past them. But I do need someone. I need a Cookie.
Now, that's where you're wrong. You don't need nobody. You're past Cookie.
Tell me how that is.
Where you been, man? You've gone through dark corridors of humanity. What woman's gonna understand that and relate it in your music? What man can understand that? You need a god to produce you. I'm gonna produce you.
Yo, I'm serious. I'm on one.
You think I'm playing?
I'm talking about straight to the top.
And I ain't playing second fiddle to no Frida Gats or no Shucky Ducky Quack Quack or whoever else you want to bring on board. I'm serious, Dad. I'm superstar status.
I think I know something about that. You're the one. Thank you for pushing me.